A tip in a lengthy investigation led to the arrest by Angola police of a Trine University professor on 15 counts of felony child exploitation. Officers with the Angola Police Department took Stephen J. Messer, 32, from Angola, Indiana, into custody on Tuesday, the 18th of October, 2022. According to a news release posted on the department's Facebook page, the investigation began after it received a tip from the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children. A probable cause affidavit said someone uploaded 21 images of child sex abuse material showing a child under 12 using a Google Drive. Police tracked the IP address of the user to an Angola home owned by Messer, the affidavit said. In an interview with police, Messer said he spends time on his computer doing fun stuff for myself, which he clarified to mean pornography. He said he'd look at stuff I know that isn't entirely legal and child-related. Messer told investigators he hates himself for it because he knew this was going to happen and he kept going. Messer said he has roughly 100 images of nude children saved. He said he knows possessing child porn is illegal, according to the affidavit. Stephen Messer had been employed by Trine University as a biology professor. The university issued the following statement following his arrest. Trine University has terminated, with immediate effect, instructor Stephen Messer following an investigation into potential violations of Messer's contractual obligations and potential violations of university policies. Trine University has followed the direction of law enforcement since being first made aware of possible criminal charges related to Messer. Messer is prohibited from returning to the Trine campus. The university will make no further comment. The Indiana State Police Internet Crimes Against Children Task Force and Homeland Security investigations also assisted in the investigation.
A former Trine University instructor faces several charges of child sex crimes. Police there say the case involves a months-long investigation involving 32-year-old Stephen Messer of Angola. Good evening. Thank you for being with us, everybody. I'm Linda Jackson.
And I'm Julian Tikaram. Welcome to Fort Wayne's NBC News at 6. Tonight, that Trine instructor sits in the Steuben County Jail. Our Amelia Miles breaks down the police report and talks with a current student of that now former instructor.
Angola police say around 9 Tuesday morning, they arrested 32-year-old Stephen Messer, a now former instructor at Trine University. They say they arrested him at his home in the 200 block of Henry Place in Angola. Police say Messer's arrest stems from a lengthy investigation by the department after they received a tip from the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children. Probable cause documents say the tip concerned a person who uploaded 21 images of suspected child pornography with children under the age of 12 on July 21st of this year. Documents say police traced the IP address from which the images were uploaded. Police say they confirmed with Trine University officials that the IP address belonged to the school and that it was used in Best Hall, where Messer taught and had an office. When police went to Messer's home to question him about it, they say he admitted to uploading the images, saying he had saved more than 100 images of child pornography. Detectives say they found that no local children were involved in the alleged crimes.
We just got an email from a lady named Emily Chancellor, I believe, and it just said Plants and People has been canceled for today, October 19th.
Gabriel Tonley, a student of Messer's, received an email Wednesday morning about Messer's class being canceled. No explanation as to why.
I have a lot of the same interests as him. Like, we both like Star Wars, we both like nerdy stuff, and we like bonded over that a bit in class. And I thought he was a really nice guy. But and just seeing this come out, it was just completely like, I just don't want to believe it, but you know, it's crazy.
I stopped by Messer's home and knocked on the door, but there was no answer. Trine University officials released this statement Wednesday afternoon. Quote, Trine University has terminated with immediate effect instructor Stephen Messer following an investigation into potential violations of Messer's contractual obligations and potential violations of university policies. Trine University has followed the direction of law enforcement since being first made aware of possible criminal charges related to Messer. Messer is prohibited from returning to the Trine campus. The university will make no further comment, end quote. Messer faces 15 preliminary counts of child exploitation. A million miles, Fort Wayne's NBC.